24 August 2024. Welcome all President Dharma. We got six elements. Earth element, water element, air element, fire element. This is the primary four element. And the fifth one is space element or emptiness element. And the sixth one is consciousness element. So you know when you wash your breathing in and feeling mindfully awareness by feeling your breathing together. Wash your breathing out and feeling together. Wash with mindfulness and awareness of your breathing by feeling, then more feeling. It bring your space element wake up. But if you just focus your breath or breathing, but not mindfulness and awareness, feeling your breathing, no feeling your breathing, only look at your breathing, emptiness or space element not wake up. So you can try now. Just feeling relax the whole body first, and feeling your breathing nicely, gently. When you feeling more feeling, it become more space element. And when you wash your breathing with space element, you can see clearly. Without space element, you do concentration from your brain. You wash from your brain. Look from your brain. Now, if you look at your breathing, or watch mindfully your breathing, watch mindfully with awareness of more relaxed. Today, I give you technique. In the beginning, relax your whole body. And when you close your eyes, can you keep relaxed on your face and your neck? Keep relaxed together on your face and your neck. Then when you wash your breathing in and out, you wash from space, from the inside space element. But if you not keep your face relaxed, your neck not relaxed, you wash from your brain. You can try now. Wash master with relax the whole body and at least relax on your face and relax on your neck. And feel your breathing with relaxation. And when you focus your breathing or focus muscle with relaxation on your face, your neck, or if you can relax all the whole body, it look like you got your mind washed from your mind in the space. Okay, and your mind in the space is consciousness. So if you wash your breathing by relaxing on your face and your neck, you wash from your mind consciousness. Try now. Relax the whole body, and if you close your eye, keep relax on your face together and your leg on your neck, and wash your breathing by closing eye. You wash from space element wake up, and you can see clearly breathing in the pausing and breathing out, and you get into calmness really quickly in 1 minute only, because you wash from the inner by open your consciousness with relaxing on your face and your neck. It look like the space element wake up. And in space element, you can wash everything clearly, was breathing in, breathing out clearly. And now, together, today, we develop mindfulness of breathing. But relax on your face. Keep your face relaxed. Keep your neck relaxed. And when you watch every moment of breathing, you can realize your mind wake up with knowing things from the space. You watch from the space and you got knowing things from the space. Not from the brain, from the space. Watch mindfully. Seeing. Watch and see mindfully. Watch with relaxing on your face and your neck. Remember, keep relaxed on your face and your neck. Then watch your breathing from the inner, or from the inner of the space element that will help make your seeing clearly. That's all today. Today I just want to develop mindfulness of breathing, anapanasati, with awareness of more relaxation of your face, your breathing, and your neck. What happening now? Slowly watch from the space inside, and in the space everything already there, not only breathing, all the foreign and all the phenomenon of mind already there. Then you can develop contemplation of breathing and all phenomena together. Remember, relax your face and your neck, and then you can watch or look at your breathing mindfully. Keep your face relaxed and your neck relaxed. Then you got watching from the space element inside. And the space element inside, when you watch your breathing, you can see your heart or mental phenomena as well. So we learn about space element. And today I just tell you how to develop all six elements wake up, not only space element, consciousness element wake up as well. When you close your eyes, you focus your breathing, look at your breathing or watch your breathing, just keep your face relaxed, your neck relaxed. What happening now? Very soft and subtle. You get consciousness, more consciousness in the space. Wake up. More consciousness in the space. Wake up with seeing clearly, knowing clearly, knowing clearly, seeing clearly. And now just keep watching from the space. Keep watching your breathing from the space, or from the relaxation of your body, your face, and your neck. Can you? Wash my free, not from thought, from space. By keep relax your face and your neck together. Then you got seeing clearly. Seeing more clearly than watching from your eye or your brain. Okay? And can see clearly. Even very subtle breathing in, breathing out, you can see even subtle breathing clearly. Wash mindfully with mindfulness and awareness. When you got mindfulness and awareness, that means space element also wake up. And how wake up more? When you close your eyes, watch your breathing and keep your face more relaxed and your neck relaxed. Then you get absorption into space and you get high in the space. Look from the space. Watch from the space you are breathing in and breathing out. Everything comes from the space. Then you can see clearly. And more relaxing in your heart with smile. Then when your mind, your heart smile, you got more space in your heart. Then consciousness more and more wake up in the space. Relaxing and smiling in your heart together now. And when relaxing more and more, not open your mouth, just keep your mouth tucked in. Tuck in with smile. And together develop vipassana by reading your breathing every moment. Reading your breathing every moment. Even you open eye, you can watch clearly your breathing every moment. If you get more relaxing, your face, your neck, and the whole body. You can see breathing and all four elements. More the space element wake up, you can develop vipassana clearly. Seeing all arising, disappearing, changing of four elements. And also consciousness element, you can see clearly in the space element. This is only space element, not sunyata, not the emptiness of inner self. And more relaxing of your body, your mind, and your face and your neck, then you become full consciousness more and more. Even you focus your breathing, but you focus from the space inside, then it look like it go inwards. It become excess inside the space. It look like you wash from the excess inside. And more relaxing on your face and your neck, more and more relaxing. Then you can see what happening. You get more awareness and see all six elements and the five aggregates into arising and disappear. Just keep watching from space inside, wash your brain. Then it become more consciousness, wake up from the space. And it connect to your consciousness in your heart, if you just relax your heart with smiling together. Wash my body. How wash my body? Observe. Observe and breathe your breathing. Breathing and observe. Everything comes from the space. Breathing, your breathing from the space, not from your brain. Observe your breathing from the space, not your brain. Then it become more absorption in space and connect to your consciousness, wake up consciousness from your heart more open, and then you get more fully wake up. And then you get calmness in short time. Yeah. Maybe 5 minutes, or someone got skill, get into calmness in 1 minute. Everything in the space, then it will more clearly. Calmness, more clear calmness in the space, okay? Arising the spelling, you can recognize clearly if you watch your breathing from the space. The same time when you watch your breathing, you got seeing with vipassana, seeing of mental phenomena, seeing, knowing of mental phenomena together. You just keep more relaxing your face, your neck, the whole body and your heart. Then it become more consciousness, wake up and open, and it become absorbed into your mind, then your full consciousness. and keep your mouth talking with smile and reading your breathing from consciousness more and more from the space if you relax your heart together. And develop contemplation. When you watch from space, you can see different things, okay? Different phenomena. And you can see changing, arising and disappearing of all phenomena in the space. Then develop contemplation, seeing all phenomena arising, disappearing together. That is, you got mindfulness of breathing, see your breathing and all phenomena arising and disappearing in the space. More in the space, it more consciousness element wake up, okay? When you do contemplation, it will help consciousness element wake up. And keep relaxing your body, your mind, and especially relaxing on your face and your neck. Very important. Even you open eye or closing eye, the same thing. You close eye, you watch from the space. Or in daily life, you open it. Opening eye, you watch from the space as well. And more relaxing the whole body, and more relaxing your mind. When you watch from the space, you got seeing body outside, breathing, and body in the body as well. In this space, you can watch and see outside, inside clearly. Today, just learn how to watch yourself, your sitting, your breathing, your bodily movement from the space inside. You can see all filaments working together in the mode of arising and disappearing. Now just keep calm and keep cool and keep quiet more and more. Then you can realize body outside and body in the body together. From the space, when you watch, you can get awareness of all body outside and body in the body. More in the space, you get more awareness of not only body in the body, you get awareness of sensation in the sensation, mind in the mind, and mental phenomena in the mental phenomena as well. Watch in the space, you can get Vipassana seeing clearly. More seeing clearly, breathing in and out. More seeing clearly all formation of mind. But first, More seeing clearly every moment of breathing in the pause and breathing out first. Before you do meditation outside the space element, then you got a lot of thought. Today, all in the space element, you can see clearly, but don't have to try to jump in the space element. Only develop when you watch whatever subject feeling together. Feeling will help open the space element, and it looks like your subconscious mind open and wake up in the space element. Okay, this is really important technique, and more important, relaxing on your face and your neck. Then space element more expanding, bring you wake up from thought. Very helpful, as we got knowing about the knowledge of six elements. Before we cannot understand why we sometimes got good mindfulness, sometimes we lost. You got, or sometimes we got a lot of thinking. Today you understand now. In space, more concentration, focus, but more relaxing on your face, your neck, your body. It not focused from your brain, it focused from the inner, from the space. And then you know, got no disturbance of thought. In the space, you got freedom from thought, but doesn't mean freedom from the inner self. This is only mindfulness, meditation to develop calmness first. Very good technique today. Watch with relaxing on your face and your neck. You can do practicing with crossing eye or opening eye. If you can do practicing opening eye, then the whole day you just watch your breathing from the space. Even you look at me, talk to me, talk to people, you can watch your breathing from the space. Okay, it look like you wake up in the realm of space, that there is a knower. Knower knowing your breathing from the space, even you knowing from thought how to make money or how you think to do that, to do this, to make money, but you got knower in the space. So the space element is the bridge, connect between body to your mind, okay? Or body to your consciousness. Before you don't have a bridge, you fall asleep. When you go into your mind, you fall asleep or lost in thought. Now open eye. Can you just listen to me, look at me by eye, but relaxing your face and your neck? Then you got the bridge, knowing from the space you're breathing, seeing from the space bodily movement, but seeing master from your eye, listen to my talk from your ear, okay? So, relaxing, more relaxing of the whole body, including your face and your neck and your shoulder, more space like a bridge. Connect the physical object to the mental object inside, or the mental phenomena inside.Even you close your eyes, you just get a breath in the space. Connect the body, physical body outside, bodily movement, and connect to the mental phenomena inside, and wake up with consciousness in between.Now you got consciousness in between, wake up, knowing outside and inside, and keep watching your being more and more, okay? Until you get more awareness of breathing, soft and subtle, into your body, everywhere. More you get relaxing on your face and your neck, more you got space as the breath.To connect to your perception of body and perception of your mind together, and then you can develop contemplation there. Contemplation together. Before you focus your breathing, not from the inner or the space element, then you got a lot of disturbance from thought. Okay.But today, if you close your eyes, focus your breathing, but more focus your breathing, more relax on your face and your neck. Okay? Important. And then space element more wake up when you relaxation on your face, your neck, it becomes spacious. And when you relax the whole body, it becomes spacious, wake up.In the space element, you can see things clearly. You got mindfulness, knowing, and seeing all four elements clearly in the space. Very important today. Close your eyes and relaxing your face and your neck. Not difficult, really simple.And together, relax your heart with mind and loving kindness together. More relaxing session is more space element. Wake up with conscious element. Okay, space element wake up with conscious element. In the beginning, conscious element wake up with space element, but not separated. But more, if we develop vipassana, we develop.Consciousness element separated from the space element, and that is vipassana jnana. When consciousness element wake up from space element, it becomes jnana vipassana. So, though you close your eye, do concentration on your breathing. Must keep your body.Your face, your neck, relax. Just keep. And then you do concentration. It will be expanding. It will be expanding. And you feel more awareness, wake up with clear understanding of how this body, working with four elements and with an other two elements, altogether six elements. More important, consciousness on your face and your neck. Very important. Otherwise, you lost in thought or you fall asleep. If no consciousness on your face and your neck. Watch your breathing and feeling your breathing together. Feeling and watch your breathing. Can you? Feeling your breathing in and watch with relaxation of your body, your face and your neck. Can you? You feel more wake up from inside because you got more, not only four elements wake up, you got five elements wake up in the calmness meditation. And when you develop contemplation more and more, you got six elements wake up. Okay? This is how to realize full wake up with full consciousness. How you know you got wake up with full consciousness? Now open eye because your homework. Your homework the whole day. Just feel relaxed on your face and your neck. Okay? If your face relax, your neck relax, the whole body also relax. Okay? And the whole day, you can develop together. Your eye listen to me, your eye look at me. But in the space you got eye, okay? Watch your breathing. Now you need to practice watch from the space in your daily life. More and more on your breathing. Or at least more and more on your bodily movement. In the space, in the beginning, it comes with consciousness element. Not only relaxing and not wash yourself, not wash your breathing, then it not getting into progress. If relaxing the whole body, now I give you talk, I can watch my breathing. You listen to my talk. I give you talk, I can watch my breathing now. Really amazing. Okay? Because I watch my breathing from consciousness in the space. But I give you talk from my brain and my heart. But in my heart got consciousness. I got a breath. The space at the breath. The space from relaxation of the body and relaxation on your face and your neck. I got the breath. Then I can do two things together. Okay? I got the breath. You can do two things together. The first thing is I look at you and listen to you and keep talk. And the other thing is my consciousness mind seeing myself. Seeing my sitting, my breathing. I can do two things together now. Outside, talk to you. Inside, see my breathing. See my bodily movement. Very challenging. This will show that we are more wake up if we can develop knowing, seeing from inside together when you look at people, listen to people. Because inside is your security and is your Dhamma eye, okay? When you got inside, wake up, watch your breathing, you got safe place. Safe place or security is right. If you not watch your breathing, you got no security. Okay? You not feel safe. You will feel more disturbed. Okay? Now just Look at me, listen to me, and relax the whole body, your face and your neck. And it will be opening up space, and space will be a bridge, bring you go inside, and then you can watch and notice yourself. Even you listen to my talk, watch and notice your breathing in, watch and notice your breathing out. This is how to develop worry life together with the inner peace or with super mundane meditation. Super mundane meditation, that means you can turn inward in daily life, not lost, but in the beginning, how to turn inward. What's your feeling? More and more with attention. Attention on your breathing. Okay? And listen to my talk, but attention to your breathing will help you get inward, turn inward. You keep attention on outside object too much, and your mind traveling. But can you just maybe half, okay? Listen to my talk, but keep attention, knowing your breathing as home by feeling and watch. Feeling first, feeling and watch. Feeling and watch. Feeling and watch your breathing mindfully. And now even you close your eyes, feeling first, feeling your breathing with relaxing on your face and your neck. Then you got seeing from the space. More seeing from the space, seeing arising, disappearing, seeing anicchang, arising, disappearing, thukkhang, suffering. This body got suffering and non-self. Then it will turn into emptiness of the inner self or shunyata. Start from vipassana, watch and see yourself even you open eyes. If you don't have space inside, you cannot watch and see yourself. I have space inside because space is everywhere. I just know where is the space. I stay with the space, my mind. And my mind attention, knowing myself, seeing myself, and attention to breathing in, breathing out, okay? But my brain work with you, giving you talk, explain to you, okay? But my mind just attention to myself, to my brain. Then my mind got more consciousness and more Dhamma eye, seeing myself into the four foundation. First, I practicing myself, the body formation and breathing together. More and more, I got seeing myself from my mind, consciousness with space element. Okay? In the beginning, in the calmness meditation, it come together, consciousness element and space element. Don't not to be in a hurry. After you got more consciousness with space element, more space consciousness element can see things clearly. More space element consciousness element can see things clearly. Then after that, you can see even space element is only object of knowing and seeing. Then consciousness element wake up with vipassana jnana, okay, in this way. And now again, make no difference, closing eyes. Closing eye, how to go to space inside to develop vipassana jnana, more relaxation of body and your face and your neck. Then it open up. Then you get wake up into the space element. And wake up into the space element, you got wake up with consciousness element as well. Knowing and seeing from consciousness mind. Again, close your eyes. Knowing and seeing from consciousness mind. Where? From the space element. But when you knowing from the consciousness mind from space element and you develop contemplation, it separated. Consciousness mind wake up again. Okay? And the space element become object of knowing. And consciousness mind got wisdom, intuition wisdom, intuitive wisdom to let go of attachment even to space element. Okay? This is how to develop. Wake up fully. Smile in your heart with relaxation of the whole body, your face and your neck. Very important. And now even close your eye again. Watch your breathing, if not from your brain, it deeper your brain. It goes inner, into space element. And in the space element, when you watch from space element, you can see things clearly. Not only your breathing, but also see clearly all the four elements and the five aggregates, and see clearly arising, disappearing, and the four noble truths. Okay? Relaxing the whole body, your face, very important, your face, and your neck. Then wake up from the big jail. This is become a big jail, and now your mind wake up from thought. And when your mind wake up, you're from thought. Your heart wake up from emotion. Wake up from thought first, then your heart wake up from all emotion, desire, anger, delusion, and all attachment. Now wash mind free from the inner, from the space. Space from relaxing your body, your face, your neck, and your heart. Before you got stressed in the practice, then no space element, you got only four elements, then you cannot get into the inner realm. Inner realm is the dimension of consciousness. Watch with relaxation of the whole body, your face and your neck again. And now just review your practice. How calmness, how mindfulness, how knowing clearly, and how seeing clearly. From the space, you get more seeing clearly and knowing clearly. That's right. And how to develop more space element makeup. Just relaxing your face and your neck together with concentration on breathing. And now just share merely to everybody in your family and in your country with loving kindness and compassion. Smiling to yourself for your good health, happiness, and all success. and we finish this session. Sadhu, now chanting together. Buddhang saranang kacchami, Dhammang saranang kacchami, Sanghang saranang kacchami. May the Buddha, Dhamma and Sangha protect you and your family with good health and all well-being with Dhamma eye this really life. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu.